Hari ini kelas offline day one.
It feels like they keep feeding us.
Moving into Boston process. This is Mark.
I've already met the best person you're ever gonna meet.
Yeah, that's it.
Class in Harvard has been amazing. Everything is so interactive.
So excited.
Assalamualaikum semuanya. Sekarang jam udah mau jam 3. Kelihatan enggak? Oops. Dan hari ini adalah hari pertama aku bakal kelas offline di Harvard. Jadi aku benar-benar excited banget. Aku harus ke kampus nanti jam sekitar. Ini Abi lagi tidur. Abi kakak nge-vlog ya. Aku bangun jam segini karena masih agak jet lag juga sih. Karena kalau di Indonesia, di Jepang itu harusnya sekitar jam segini tuh aku udah bangun. Jadi karena aku mikirnya ya udahlah daripada tidur sayang, mendingan aku coba untuk produktif. Dan aku bakal belajar sambil nyiapin buat kelasnya. Nama kelasnya itu sendiri adalah Leading Change. Jadi gimana caranya kita sebagai mahasiswa itu bisa membuat perubahan, membangun perubahan, dan memimpin perubahan di komunitas kita. Sebelum mulai kelasnya, aku harus baca satu studi kasus dulu dan jawab beberapa pertanyaan yang udah ditulis di modulnya. Jadi aku bakal langsung akses aja dan aku bakal spend sekitar mungkin sampai jam 6 kali ya maksimal untuk baca readingnya dan jawab. Abi, jangan. Jadi mungkin aku bakal baca ini sampai sekitar jam 6-an kali ya. Terus habis itu aku bakal siap-siap untuk ke kampus, sarapan, get ready. Mungkin nyetrika kalau ada yang harus aku pakai. Karena aku paling gak bisa pakai pasmina atau dress atau gamis yang kusut. Walaupun mungkin dari jauh gak kelihatan. So, I'm gonna start my morning with doing some preparation for the class. And also looking at my planner and making sure that I did everything that I need to do yesterday. Ta-da! Hello everyone. The time is now 5:36. And I am done with my reading and I'm done with taking some notes. I also took this time to respond to messages and emails because it's around late afternoon in Indonesia, which means everybody's working and everybody's awake. But I'm done. I drank my coffee, so I'll be great for the whole day. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and get breakfast and also get ready to go to campus. I need to be there at 8:30, which means I'm probably going to be leaving the hotel at 8 the latest, although I'm aiming to be there earlier because I might get lost. And then I'm just going to go to offline classes for the first time. Breakfast, the most important meal of the day. Halo semuanya, hari ini kelas offline day one. Dan ini outfit aku. Ini adem sih soalnya lagi musim panas di sini. Jadi kayak selalu semeriwing gitu di dalamnya. Ini kerudungnya punya Mini Muslim. Terus habis itu atasannya punya Umi. Minta terus dikirimin, yay, terima kasih Umi. Terus sama rok warna merah. Tadinya pengen banget kerudungnya warna merah juga kan, biar kayak nyatuin warnanya gitu. Cuman ternyata aku gak punya kerudung warna merah yang cerah kayak gini, adanya marun. Dan kalau marun kata Abi gak masuk warnanya. Jadi ya udah kita ikutin judgement Abi about fashion.
Alright guys, good discussion. See you tomorrow. No, we'll see
you. We just finished our first class.
Online class.
We were in the same session.
Right.
Hi. What did you think?
It was so fun and very interactive. And
I love that.
I loved it on stage.
Dan sekarang kita mau ngapain?
Mau minum lemonade.
Karena mereka traktirin kita lemonade.
Gak kita bayar kok.
Oh ya, kita bayar. Bayar pakai tuition. Tapi kita dapat lemonade dan kita sekarang mau keluar buat ngambil minumnya. Kayak buat aku I told Robin on this today.
Yeah.
But it feels like they keep feeding us in this program, which I completely love. I don't complain any of it.
You know.
Yeah.
There's the lemonade.
Kita sekarang lagi on the way ke perpustakaan abis selesai kelas karena kita pengen prepare for the next class which is tomorrow. Ada beberapa tugas yang harus kita kerjain. Aku di sini sama Hansa, sama Melika, dan kita bakal pertama kalinya coba masuk ke perpustakaan di Harvard. What's the name of the library again?
Widener
Library. That's where we're going.
Widener or like Widener?
Honestly, if that was actually a student instead of like John Harvard,
yeah,
that's such a MVP move.
You need an ID or anything?
Oh. Oops.
I'm like, oh.
Morning.
Do we go in? Oh, is it? What do we do? It doesn't open. Oh, it does. Okay.
We're at the Harvard Library.
What's it called?
It's beautiful. It's a beautiful library.
Assalamualaikum semuanya. Sekarang tanggal 3 Agustus. Sekarang tanggal 3 Agustus, aku sama Abi pengen ke salah satu rumah alumni yang masih tinggal di sekitar sini untuk ngambil kasurnya karena dia pengen let go mattress dan kasurnya dengan harga yang murah dibandingin sama opsi-opsi lainnya, dan menurut aku ini sayang banget kalau nggak diambil. Jadi aku bakal ngambil kasurnya dan mindahin kasur tersebut ke tempat aku bakal tinggal selama bulan Agustus nanti. Kita bakal ke rumahnya langsung, terus nanti di rumahnya itu kita bakal ketemuan sama orang yang bakal bantu mindahin pakai truk all the way. Terus nanti bakal kita susun deh. Jadi kita pelan-pelan mulai ngisi space yang bakal nanti aku tinggalin. Kind of exciting.
Moving into Boston process. This is Mark.
Yes.
Hi, Mark.
You've already met the best person you're ever gonna meet.
Yeah, so, that's it.
That's a plus.
He's the only person you ever need to meet in Boston.
Period. Pretty much.
We're here.
Yes, we made it.
Kita udah naro kasur di sini, tapi nggak disusun dulu karena nanti bulan September aku bakal pindah lagi. Jadi, that's the room and we're just gonna leave right there. Langsung ditutup aja.
Assalamualaikum semuanya. Hari ini kelas hari ketiga. Kemarin hari kedua aku gak nge-vlog karena agak hektik seharian. Tapi hari ini aku pengen nge-vlog karena hari ini kita kembali untuk kelas online. Jadi sekarang tuh aku lagi ngambil kelas foundation, yang kelas foundationnya itu cuma satu minggu. Dalam satu minggu itu, dua hari pertama kita offline, terus ada onlinenya sekali, terus nanti offline lagi gitu. Jadi untuk hari ini khusus online, entah kenapa aku juga kurang tahu. Tapi mungkin biar diskusinya lebih enak karena lebih takes up satu angkatan. Kalau kemarin tuh lebih di breakdown ke kelas-kelas gitu untuk diskusinya. Jadi I'm super excited. Kita hari ini bakal ada simulasi. Aku juga kurang tahu simulasinya kayak gimana. So, we'll see. Dan hari ini aku bakal kelas sampai jam 2. Terus setelah itu aku bakal spend the weekend with my dad and we're gonna go to New York because it's his last week in America.
No.
No. It's gonna start in 5 minutes, so I'm gonna connect to the Zoom room. But so far, class in Harvard has been amazing. Everything is so interactive. Everyone has opinion, thoughts, insights, experience to share. And it's just so rich of knowledge and rich of activity. And it's not just sitting, listening to lecture, but it's more the teacher or professor guiding us to form our own opinion. In conclusion, it's been super amazing and I have been learning so much. So I'm gonna go to class and I'll see you again. Bye.
This is my personal customized virtual background. my nickname, my pronouns, and this is what I'm going to be using for class.
Well, yeah, I agree with that, because the reason why I put compass slightly like on the lower end is because I thought if you have the stellar map and you can look at the sky, then I feel like you can kind of pinpoint where north is or where other direction is.
Searching compass to be more important than the mill. Oh. Is that what we're talking about?
Oh, we need to.
Yeah, then let's do that, and that can be our final decision.
Go team! I think
we're good. Bye. We can survive.